In Madison, a 25-year-old man is under arrest after police say he sexually assaulted a woman in the stairway of a downtown apartment building over the weekend. This assault happened on Saturday around 5 p.m. in the 700 block of University Avenue. The victim was able to get away, and police officers arrested the suspect in a nearby construction area on a tentative charge of fourth-degree sexual assault.